Hello guys, Buzz Rush here, and today we're gonna be doing some Infinite Warfare, so just sit back and just one last enjoy. And yes, I know it said weapon camos. You know what? It isn't no keys or parts, but I'll It's not a keys or parts challenge, but you know what? I'll do it anyway. Just for the camos. Just for the camos.
I've got some shipments you should check out.
Thank you. enemy's home flander. You may want to intervene.
You know what, I would be annoyed by it just since it's the COD, but at least this game isn't Modern Warfare 2 levels of an... This game is not on Modern Warfare 2 levels of... Modern Warfare 2's level of annoying, but so... I don't mind it at all. Modern Warfare 2 2022's level... Two's level of annoying.
I have identified an enemy UAV in your vicinity. Friendly drone support is active. Friendly guilty UAV entering the airspace. This is not a suitable strategy for success.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, just gonna die a lot now. Back to good. And okay, good. Reindict, please. Reindict. Please stay on pre-synic. However you pronounce it. Thank you.
Recon detects SDF enemies in the AO. Teach them a lesson.
Kind of a dumb idea to reload right in front of the enemy.
Thank you.
Oh god. No, damn it. Challenge is interesting. I feel like I can do that. Oh no, they mean like kill multiple people with one bullet at the same time. So no, never mind, I'm not gonna be able to do that. I could probably do that though. Kill every person on the team. I think that could be possible. And people are leaving.
quite a few options. Got some shipments you should check out.
Okay, never mind this challenge.
He's going to the arcade. He's going to the morgue any day of the week. Expiration dates are guidelines for freshness in most cases.
Greetings, young grasshoppers. It is I who was hoping that you'd be here. What is it that you thought of best, young one?
I want nothing more than to get out of this nightmare and take everyone that's trapped here with me. Can you tell me how?
The path you seek can only be found within yourselves. Though our journey seeks similar results, it is the paths that will bring us things that dare so. Before you lies a journey that will require the fiercest courage, the strength, and the greatest of wisdom.
How do I find this path within?
If your mind is ready to begin, you must first prove without word that the path that lies in front of you will be far more dangerous than anything you ever thought. Return to it is through their darkness that you must run before you may find your light yourselves. Return to the fully prepared to continue to path to freedom. First rule of the
worse. Capture their soul!
I didn't mean to do that. I thought I didn't get self-revive already before I went up. Dragon Star, right? Yeah.
Greetings, young
No, I'm not dying.
I want nothing more than to get out of this nightmare and take everyone that's trapped here with me. Can you
be found within yourself? Though our journey seeks in yourself, it is the path that will lead us there that differs so much. If your mind is ready to begin, you must first prove you are worthy. As the path that lies in front of you.
Sorry, pal, I speak English, not whatever you're speaking. Playing Infinite Warfare Zombies. What does it look like I'm doing? Also, hey there, Namek. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining. How are you doing today? How about you? What are you doing at this specific hour and this specific time? At this particular time? Other than watching my stream? I'm French, I don't speak English. Where do you live? The United States? And the state I live in, if you're talking about the state, is PA, Pennsylvania. I'm an idiot. Why did I take the frag grenades? Why did I take the frags? I don't know why. Over gas grenades, I believe I had. I'm an idiot. Okay, it's about time for me to use my drink. God damn it.
Thank you.
It is rotten to the core.
Shucks. And I'm wasting all my downs and my stealth revives. Going down again. Amazing. Greatest fucking game of all time. Yep, and I just suck. This game is so great.
Some can only come from within. What is it that you desire most?
Do you know how to get out of here? Out of the
room? I'm more eager to end all the senses than to learn whether it ran us in return. This film is merely an interpretation of another reality. Within it, there are means that you can utilize to escape. Until my captor ties my binds. You have a different path in front of you. One that would require the greatest of courage, strength, and wisdom.
So, how do I start down this path?
If you are ready to begin, you must first prove you are ready, as what you must face is greater than anything you've ever witnessed. Return to me after you have seen the dream. It is within the darkness that you will find God.
Oh, I'm hip to the groove, baby. You best believe it.
Your training is incomplete.
No, thanks, sir. I'm not playing for the Easter egg. I don't do Easter eggs. Also, hey there, Cam. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining. How you doing today? Play by myself for today. I'm kind of not feeling like playing with anybody. Yeah, I'm doing great as well. Yeah, sorry. It's just that I don't really play with other people that much. Sometimes I do, but most of the time I just play alone. I just play and stream alone, and I'm kind of used to that, and I'm very used to that now. No, it's fine. But if you ever want director's cut, I'm the person to message. All right, you got it. Thanks. Wait, before you go, can you actually, do you know how to get Pack-a-Punch on this map? Before you go, do you know how I can get Pack-a-Punch? Okay. This chair? Yeah, there is. There's some stuff on it. Oh. Okay. Get self revive. All right. Oh. Okay. Need to. Damn it. Whoops. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't think of getting self-revive before I went outside. I'll have to redo that again. I'm sorry, dude. Sorry for wasting your time. There's a lot of spawns at low, so it might just take a little bit. Alright. I suggest watching a vid on YouTube. Yeah, okay. Thanks anyway, Cam. Also, thanks for the follow. Your follow will make a great addition to the channel, pal. Yeah, sorry for wasting your time. Yep, see you later. And hope to see you in my future videos I plan in the future.
If I didn't see it with my own eyes,
hello economy, welcome to the stream, thanks for joining, how are you doing today?
shit.
Yes, I was really hoping that I'm doing pretty good as well.
It is I.
I'm just casually playing the game for contracts, for the contracts, for the weekly contracts. I'm not really going for Easter eggs or any of that stuff. No, I'm good. No, I'm good. Thanks. I come back and someone asked the same. Hey, yeah. What is my mission? I have to use the magic wheel 15 times and get 250 dragon style kills. Yeah, I play multiplayer. Okay, fuck me. Please don't die. Oh, I'm so lucky I'm alive. Oh, you're... Oh, you're asking Economy if she played multiplayer. Oh. Want to play 1v1 by any ch- Oh wait, no, you weren't talking to me, never mind. You want a 1v1 any chance? I'm not as good at it. I can add you. Wait, do you have PlayStation? If you have PlayStation, I can add you and we can play sometime. But I'm not really feeling like playing with anyone today. Then yeah, we can add each other and yeah, we can add each other and we can maybe play sometime. But I don't really feel like playing. I don't really feel like playing with anyone today. So maybe like tomorrow or something. Galaxy Lord 53. I'll type it in the chat. There you go. All right. Bye, Economy. See you later. Hope to see you in the future. I plan to new future. Also, thanks for a follow. Your follow will make a great addition to the channel. Yeah, I barely play the game casual. I speedrun the game all the time. I'm 8th on Shaolin. 2 PD cut. We just haven't submitted the run. We beat it in 30 minutes and 40 seconds, and we could improve it 100%. Yeah, maybe. Multiplayer for keys and just for fun. Yeah, same. I just play multiplayer for completing contracts with keys and parts as well. Yeah, this game does give a lot of rewards for contracts, especially zombies. M-H-M. It's another way to say, yeah, I don't know where I came from, but it's a, but I say it a lot. What does it stand for? Oh, you're talking about that. Okay. Never mind. I'm stupid. I'm an idiot. I didn't think of that. Never mind. I know what you mean now. Never mind. I'm sorry. Yeah, no, it doesn't. I understand. I understand what you mean now. Never mind. I'm a fucking idiot. I literally use that all the time when talking to people, and I'm literally questioning what you mean by that. Even though I say that to people all the time. All right. Yeah, I literally use that all the time, and then here I am questioning what you mean by that. I literally use that word all the time. By the way, to get another Pack-a-Bunch piece, it's under the Tough Nuff perk. Alright, thanks. To get Tough Nuff, you need it. Yeah, I know. That's also how you get Juggernaut. The poster could also be on the floor of Pack-a-Punch and on the roof. Alright. Well, that pretty much answers that question. If it's up here. Also, I know where Pack-a-Punch is. I just don't remember where. I just don't remember how to get it. I know where it is. I know where it's active. I know where it's at. It's in, like, one of these doors. Yeah, it's in one of these doors. It's in one of these three doors, I know. Because I actually did do it with some... Alright. Yeah, I know it wasn't there. I was just saying that I know where the Pack-a-Punch will be when it's activated. Cause I actually did get the Pack-a-Punch with someone else before. Go to the lockers up on the stairs on the right. There'll be a film reel probably. These lockers? No, not there. By the train. Oh, okay. Hang on, let me pick these up. You just went to... Oh, okay. Lockers up by the stairs. Oh, okay, it's in here. Okay. Right. Okay. Damn it. Now that sounds like my kind of riot. On the boxes. Hang on. Zombies. On the boxes. Hang on. Is it on top? Not there. Okay. Straight right on the box. Alright. Yeah, it's not there then. So could it be somewhere else? Alright. I think I remember where that is. Tough enough. Where is tough enough? Oh, tough enough is jug. Fuck. I keep forgetting that. Hang on. I can't get it. Off the comeback. You say it's under tough enough, right? Back down there before the open wall there. There will be a crate on the left. The film could be there. Okay. There it is. You passed it. Before the open wall. Oh, there it is. Okay. Fire. Poster is outside the dojo, probably. Alright. Guess I gotta go back there. Gotta go back there. into the dojo. Or the chair. Alright. Nope, it's not there. So, it's probably at the dojo, maybe. Right outside the dojo. On the left. Oh shit. No, 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 damn it. Hang on. I can't do anything with these zombies in my way. Alright. I'll go besides the dumpster. Hang on. I can't do anything.
It is rotten to the core. Something tells me.
I don't think it's there. Yeah, no, it's not there. I don't see it. To the right. Oh. Whoops. There it is. Hey, let's go. Yep. That's the plan. That is the plan.
Everything seems safe. You're not going fast enough.
Yep, that's where I'm going. Alright. Wait. The door, the middle door on the left, or the door, or the left door by the middle one? No, wait, it is the left one, never mind. There we go. Yep, I got it. Shit. Come on. Wait, I thought I had Scorch. I thought I had it. Nope. I'm stuck. I don't care. I got Pack-a-Punch. I don't care. Yeah, I don't care anymore. I got Pack-a-Punch. I got the Pack-a-Punch active, so I don't care about dying. But I do care about wanting to get Pack-a-Punching, though. Yeah. I know. Yep. Yep. I need a better gun, alright? I will soon. I'm gonna have to open this. I'm gonna have to open this area. Yep. I need money. It's money. I need some money. Need some money. I need some money. I need some money. Wow. You know, I hate and love the explosive throwing at the same time. I mean, I love how powerful they are, but at the same time, I really fucking hate them. I really fucking hate how you can easily go down by them, depending on how close the zombie is to you, and depending on how close you throw the throwing knife. Yeah. Well, now you just did. Oh shit, I need to get my contract done. I'll worry about that after I pack a bunch. Yep, pretty much. Mostly every day. That's true, most of the time. It's not like that all the time, I'm afraid. But perhaps most of the time, anyway. There we go. Yeah, I know. The RPR Evo is powerful when pack-a-punched, I know. I pack-a-punched it so many times on Spaceland. It's so good. I'm gonna nuke these guys and then go in. This thing is especially powerful with double tap, even though a lot of the weapons and zombies and every zombies game with double tap will be powerful with double tap. This place wouldn't be such a shit show. But still, this thing is so powerful. This weapon and the karma are so powerful with double tap. The double tap and pack-a-punch duo is like so overpowered. And Deadeye. And Deadshot. Now that's a setup. Oh, hey, do you play Black Ops 3? Do you play Black Ops 3 Zombies? Just don't play it. Because if you want, we could possibly play that too. If you want. Oh. But I will, but I don't have it downloaded yet, so I'll have to download it. I'll have to download it at some point. Because I'm currently playing MW2, because I'm grinding for the free COD points, and since it's the final season, after I'm done grinding the game, I plan to stop playing it and then possibly redownload, so I can possibly redownload BO3. Do you have any DLC for it? Do you have any DLC? I have one, but it only gives multiplayer maps. Oh. So you don't have any zombies maps? You don't have Zombie Chronicles? And I don't plan on playing it anytime soon, to be honest. Oh. I mean, yeah, that's reasonable. I can understand why people don't play the game. Wait, it says I do, but I can't. But I can't install them. Oh. That's weird. Oh well, that's fine. You don't have to redownload it if you don't have to. I just figured you'd like to play that as well. I figured you'd like BO3 as well. That's why I asked. Because for multiplayer, I mean, if you have nothing, you're always constantly playing against level 1000s that have everything in the game. Yeah, and you're nowadays you're playing against invincible hackers. So you're pretty much playing against level 1000s and hackers. And you're stuck with horrible old kids. Horrible old CUDA. Yeah. I like the CUDA. It's actually one of my most used weapons in the game. Which is a bad gun, in my opinion. Do you know what these phone booths are for? Like, do they serve any purpose? Or are they... Wait, these are for Easter eggs, aren't they? The phone booths are for Easter eggs, aren't they? Yeah. That's what I thought. I thought so. Because you have to do Morse codes eventually. Yeah, that makes sense.
I don't mean to stare, but...
That makes sense considering it's a phone booth you're doing most of the Easter eggs on. Or a part of the Easter egg. Part of the Easter egg. So maybe tomorrow after I finish school, would you want me to help you with the Easter egg? I'll think about it. Like I said, I don't really do Easter eggs. But if I don't have anything planned tomorrow, I can play with you. Also, that was me accepting your friend request. Well, I think I gotta go now. See you next time. Alright, dude. I'll see you later. Thanks for joining, and I hope soon refrigerators is up and in the fridge. I'll see you later. Yep, see ya.
Nice and slow, but in this case, it's a boogie man. Let's see what the rest of this thing is going on tonight.
Thank you.
I usually like it nice and slow.
Keep making that mistake every time. Can't move. I fucking suck at this game.
Thank you.
But in this case, let's boogie, baby. Oh, yeah. Mama needs her Christian in front. Too much of this, and I ain't gonna fit in this.
What the fuck is that? Oh my god, pack a punch. Of course, I tried though, I tried. I'm done with this game. Alright guys, give me a stream. Hope you enjoyed, and hope some of your is up and in the future. But anyways, end the stream, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.